First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner.
People starting to ask, what is with all this warm weather? I mean, it's a great question. It's still warm, 34 degrees in Burlington. Average high this time of year is 27. We saw temperatures in the 40s earlier today. It's just amazing. 35 degrees in Plattsburgh. We've got some 30s in northern New York, Northeast Kingdom. Head on down to the south. We can find some 40s on the weather map right now, like in Lebanon, where it's 42. Keene, 43. Bennington right now is at 40 degrees. Well, as expected, we have this area of low pressure and associated front. This thing pushes on through, and we are looking at aloft, a northwest flow right now. Colder air is going to get yanked on down here. Slowly but surely, temperatures falling today. You'll really notice the difference tomorrow night and as we do get into the weekend. But with a northwest to west flow at the surface, we're going to find some snow out there, especially in the higher elevations. And already on Storm Tracker, we are seeing that. But before we get to the mountains, I want to show you what's going on around the Champlain Valley. I know I went out to a Shelburne Community School today, and at times it was absolutely pouring early afternoon, but it was rain, no doubt. You can still see some of the rain on the radar right here. That's going to change over time as temperatures do come down. We've got the chance for some rain and snow showers right in the valley tonight. More likely snow showers late, and then for the next couple of days, I think definitely snow showers as compared to rain showers. And we do have snow showers as you come on off to the west, parts of the St. Lawrence Valley, Route 11 as usual. The driving there is going to be a little bit rough, I think, tonight. I mean, it's not heavy snow, but it may be kind of on again, off again, coming and going, and just be aware of that. You know, I mentioned that we're finding some snow as you get into the mountains. It's the western facing slopes of the Green Mountains and also the Adirondacks where we're thinking we're going to find some pretty impressive snow totals because we're already seeing a bunch of snow from, say, Jay Peak, right on down past Mount Mansfield, Camel's Hump, keep going on down to the south, even into the mountains in southern Vermont. Places like Stratton Mountain going to do pretty well out of this. That's certainly the way it's looking. Now, the day planner for tomorrow, this is for the Champlain Valley. It is going to be a breezy day. It's going to be a west wind, so the snow continuing in the mountains. I do think we'll find some snow showers around here tomorrow. It's going to be a colder day with temperatures in the 30s, but again, that's unseasonably mild. So, future cast, let me show you what to expect. 8:30 tonight, we've got the mountain snow and snow showers. That's going to be the case into the beginning of tomorrow, and I do think throughout a chunk of the day tomorrow, snow showers certainly around in the valley, but the accumulating snows we think will be in the mountains. We'll get you into tomorrow night, still the chance for some snow showers, and quite honestly, over the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, still the same kind of thing where we see clouds, maybe just a little bit of sunshine for those 2 days, but also the chance for snow showers. So rain, snow showers tonight, 31 degrees for a low in the Champlain Valley. You get away from the valley for some, a little bit colder than that. For tomorrow, we've got some snow showers around. It is going to be a breezy day, west winds, 10 to 20 gusts to 30. High temperature about 35 degrees in the Champlain Valley. Little bit warmer on down to the south. By late in the day, temperatures may be starting to fall back a little bit. And then tomorrow night, they start to go down to the 20s. But breezy tomorrow, 35 in the 5-day forecast. Here's your weekend. Certainly more clouds than sunshine, just a little sun. But the chance for some snow showers, that's Saturday, Sunday. High on Saturday, 33, 30 degrees on Sunday. And then, hey, get this. We haven't said this in a while. It actually gets colder, unseasonably cold. 22, partly sunny on Monday, more clouds than sun. Tuesday, 27, we're back into the 30s. Chance for snow showers Wednesday. And then on Thursday, partly sunny at a high of 25.